have just arrived at, well, the outskirts of Balboa Park, I guess. Behind us is a playground, but beyond that is Balboa Park. So we're gonna walk through there right now. Gorgeous gardens there, and there is every kind of noise you could possibly imagine going on around us right now. So forgive me for that. We're gonna keep moving on, let's go.
Alright, so this is Balboa Park, the entrance anyways, one of the entrances, there's many. Amazing architecture here. The plants, there's some crazy plants. So we're gonna go check out these roots over here. These roots, how they're growing, they're so amazing. Those are crazy. I don't see this. So this is the garden that we're just in here. The Zorro Garden. Originated in 1935. Is a part of the California Pacific International Exposition, rededicated as a butterfly garden, July 21st, 2007. To the fountain right now. The fountain of youth. Actually, no. The fountain of youth is right outside of Slab City. Found that out the hard way. So we're going up to the fountain. The world. Remember, there was a sign outside of Slab City when we were going towards Bombay Beach. On the side there, and it said, Fountain of Youth. Next exit. I was like, wow. Right out here in this dusty dry bowl.
Better be a fountain.
Sounds like someone's singing here. Not sure where. Oh, is it over there? Can't quite figure it out. Are there still acoustics in here? Huh.
Hmm.
sneaker shot. Where are we at here?
We're in Belmont Park. Jeez, I can't speak. And we're gonna go check out the roller coaster and see if it's open. Hopefully it is. All right. Coaster is closed.
I'm just kidding. I'm not good.
Sunset time.